Welcome to how to transfer files from iPhone to USB drive. Here is an iPhone and a USB drive. You make sure the USB drive is formatted as FAT32. Do not use NTFS or XFAT format. I plugged the USB drive into any computer and formatted it as FAT32. If your drive is large, you divide it into several small partitions, then format each partition. Next is how to connect the USB drive and iPhone. You use adapters to connect the two devices. You use Type-C to Type-A or Type-C to Lightning depending on the iPhone model you use. I use Type-C to Lightning. Connect the USB drive to the adapter. Connect the adapter to the iPhone. Let's start transferring files. First, you make sure the iPhone has detected your USB drive. You open an app called Files. Browse. It has detected the USB drive. USB drive is empty. I transfer some photos. Photos. Select some photos you want to transfer. 1, 2, 3, 4. Share. Save to Files. Browse to USB drive. Save. I have completed transferring files from iPhone to USB drive. Thanks for watching. Good luck. 4 photos transferred to USB drive.